The hadith says, "Rufi' al-qalamu an thalathin." The pen has been lifted from three types of people. The three mentioned, number one, the one who is insane. Number two, the one who is young and he has not yet grown up to the age of maturity. And number three, the one who is sleeping until he wakes up.